All in all, West Texas is a dry place. It's probably not the kind of environment where you'd expect to find something like a snail. After all, they're over 80% water by weight. But not only do snails occur throughout the arid West, some of the rarest of the rare can be found in the mountains of West Texas, where localized precipitation supports hidden refuges. These include three species of dime to quarter-sized talus snails, seven species of dime to nickel-sized woodland snails, funny name considering that some of them live in places like the Franklin Mountains without a tree in sight, and 10 species of quarter to silver dollar-sized three-band snails, the largest native snails in the state. To be sure, finding these snails isn't easy. They spend most of their lives buried in talus piles, tucked away in canyons, at the base of cliffs, and on mountaintops. Buried underground, they wait months, if not years, for the rain to come, and then, for a brief while, they'll come out to feed and mate before retreating once again. Because of their shy habits, entire generations of Texans can grow up, live, and work without ever knowing what lives in the back 40. I mean, there's not a lot of reason to hike up a talus slope, let alone during a rainstorm. But these snails are about as Texas as it gets, living here and only here, weathering drought and fire just like their ranching neighbors. Each species is restricted to a single mountain range, and usually just a small corner at that. Some are known only from a single location, and Texas Parks and Wildlife wants to learn more about these little critters. Have you seen one? If so, consider snapping a photo and uploading it to our Land Snails of Texas iNaturalist project. This project lets us know where and when the animal was found and lets you get a positive identification from snail experts. Or if the internet isn't your cup of tea, feel free to give us a call and report your sightings directly. Either way, we thank you for your help, and happy hunting!